it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we are looking at this Easter bag that I got. And we can see that the Easter bag has My Little Ponies in it, but it's stuffed with toys. So let's open up the bag and see what's inside. I have my bag here, and then I'm just gonna pull out all of the toys that are in my Easter bag. So what do we have here? So we have Pinkie Pie! And this is a special Easter Pinkie Pie. Oh my gosh, she's so adorable with her curly hair. And I can tell it's Pinkie Pie because her cutie mark is these balloons. So let's see what else we have in our Easter bag. We have Fluttershy! And look at Fluttershy with her wings, and she has little butterflies. And I always love Fluttershy's eyelashes. That's Fluttershy's trademark eye. So I know that's Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy. Who else do I have in my bag? I have Applejack! Oh my gosh, Applejack with her apples as her cutie mark. And she has the green eyes. Oh, these ponies are so soft and vibrant. Oh my gosh, I can look, they're like all hugging. And who else do we have in our bag? Oh, what pony is this? I don't recognize this cutie mark. It looks like a little flower with a smiley face in it. If you guys know what pony this is, be sure to write it in the comments below. Because I'm not familiar with this pony. I thought it was Twilight Sparkle, but Twilight Sparkle, I think, has stars over here, and she has a horn, so this definitely is not Twilight Sparkle, but she's the same color as Twilight Sparkle. Let me know if you know who this pony this is, but let's look what else is in my bag. What is this? Whoa, that's so cool! It's this little stick that lights up. Let me turn off the lights to see if you guys can see this. Whoa, look at that! Like a little dance party. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, they love to dance. This is such a cool little stick. And see, let's see what else we have. Let me turn back on my lights. We have a Zoom Zoom Lip Smacker Lip Balm. Let's see what flavor it is. Marshmallow Pop. Do you guys like marshmallow? Let's open this up and see how it is inside. So I opened up the packaging, and this is Mickey. He's marshmallow flavored, so it says twist off. So let's twist this off. Oh, look at that. Let's smell it. Oh my gosh, it really smells super sweet like marshmallows. Let me try it on my lips. Oh, it tastes a little sweet. It's so yummy. Oh, I love this. Look at how cute this little lip smacker is. And I think you can stack them all on top of each other. Doesn't this lip smacker remind you of Egg Cheek? They're like brother and sister. Look at the shape of that. Are you my brother? Knock, knock, knock. I don't think the lip smacker can talk. Let me put some. Ooh, you taste like marshmallows. Now my lips are all moisturized. Egg Cheek, you're so funny. So let's see what else is in my bag. Hello, Mickey. Let's see. What are these? Bunny ear clips? How adorable are these bunny ear clips? Let's open these up. Should we put it on Applejack? Let's see, I don't know how we would clip them on. Oh, I know, we clip them onto her ears. Look, Applejack is an Easter bunny now. Boop, boop, boop. These bunny ear clips are so cute. Look at that. Okay, let's see what else is in our Easter bag. There's so many goodies in here. Oh, I have some bouncy balls. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Wow, so many bouncy balls. What else do I have? Putty eggs? Let's open up this putty egg and see what's inside. Whoa, look at that. It's the putty inside there. Ooh, it's kind of hard. Do you guys love putty? Oh, it's like chewing gum. It's so ooey and gooey. Look at that putty. Ooh, putty! I love putty! Putty! I love putty too! I want some! No, it's mine! I found it first! Ah! It's like tug of war with putty. We can share. Okay, let's see what else is in our bag. Bubble rings. Oh my gosh, these are so cool. Do you see that? Let's open this up. Look at this ring. How cool is that? And then you can open it up. Oh, teeny tiny bubbles. Did she see the bubbles there? Okay, this is so cool, and look. We can take the bubble ring and guess who can wear these bubble rings? Our ponies, look at that. She's wearing the bubble ring. I think that's all that's in my Easter bag. I hope you guys got a lot of cool Easter treats. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment for my 1,000 subscriber Shopkins giveaway. Bye now.